Hello, today we are going to learn the character Neng. The character Neng comes from the image of the bear. So the original character for bear is Neng. And then people created another character based on Neng, that is Xiong, to represent bear. And then Neng was borrowed to indicate other meanings, skills, and abilities. And then Neng extends to the meaning can, to be able to. Now read after me. Neng, 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 can, to be able to. Neng is often used to make a request. For example, 明天你能来吗? 明天, tomorrow, Neng, can. Lai, come. 明天你能来吗? Can you come tomorrow? 明天你能来吗? The answer could be 能 or 不能. 能, yes, I can. Or sorry, I can't. 对不起, or 不能. And when we use 不能 to refuse the request, we often give a reason why we cannot do that. For example, 今天下大雨,我不能来了。今天, today, 下雨, rain, 大雨, heavy rain. 今天下大雨,我不能来了。It's raining heavily today. I cannot come. 今天下大雨,我不能来了。今天下大雨,我不能来了。Next example. 你能帮我一下吗? 帮, help. 一下, indicate this action could be finished shortly. 你能帮我一下吗? Can you do me a favor? 你能帮我一下吗? 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 And the answer could be 好的, okay, or sorry, 对不起. 好的, 对不起. Okay, that's all for today. See you next time.